guys. In today's video, we're doing 10 most, and what we think, 10 most dangerous challenges. Number one, the fire challenge. People pour cologne and gas over themselves and then light themselves on fire. Why in the fuck would you do this? Number two, the cinnamon challenge. It is a very popular challenge, but it's also very dangerous. You have the chance of ruining your lungs. And if you smoke, don't say your lungs are already ruined, because there's always that chance that your throat will close over during the challenge or after. Also, your airways too. Number three, the salt nice challenge. You put salt, this is where people put salt on their arm and then put ice over top. Well, you put it anywhere, your neck, your nose, your eye, your cheek, your forehead, your ears, your balls, your dick, your vagina, your asshole, anywhere you want to put it. It's just a test to see where your pain tolerance sits. So if you win a brand new car, a shit box, and $1 million minus $999,000. I'm just kidding. Aww. You only win the retarded title. Fuck up. Don't do it. And it also burns your skin. Ice freezes at 32 degrees. But when you add salt to the freezing point drops to 0 degrees. Then you end up with burns, blisters, and frostbite. Fuck you. Number four. Pass out challenge. This challenge is absolutely dumb. Like you stand against the wall while your friends hold down on your chest or press really hard. Oh, I don't know if it's hard, but they hold against your chest and you basically pass out standing up, drop to the ground for approximately 30 seconds. What the fuck possesses you guys to do that? You're fucking retarded. This makes me mad. You could end up in the hospital, have brain aneurysm, a dick that won't get up, a stroke, lung embolism. That's how you fucking say it. You can end up dead or permanently damaged for life. Well, if you do this challenge, you're fucking retarded anyways. Number five, the milk challenge. This challenge involves chugging a whole quart of milk. You chug it, like I just said. You're retarded for doing it. You start vomiting, bloating, cramping. Start moving like a cow. Fucking retard. Don't do it, it's retarded. Number six, the condom challenge. Don't do it, that's all I gotta say. It's retarded. You snort a condom up your nose, it comes out your mouth. Why? That's retarded. Moving on. Number seven, the skywalking challenge. If you see somebody walk across a bridge or on a high building and they jumped off, would you do it too? No! Because this challenge is basically similar. Walk on high buildings on the edge, like the CN Tower, without any equipment on. Or one of those wires going across to save your ass. No, you don't have any of that. You walk on the edge and you have the risk of falling off and killing yourself. Don't do it, you're not a bird, you're a human. Number eight, the butt chugging challenge. This one's just gross. Whoever thought of it or came up with it, just sick, messed in the head, just nasty. I don't really want to go near this one because it's nasty, but for you guys, I'm gonna explain what it is. You need three things: tube, alcohol, and I hope to God you have a rectum. I hope. What you do is you stick the tube up your bum, one end. The other tube, you pour alcohol down the other side of the tube, and then the person who dumped the alcohol blows into it. The alcohol goes into your bum, and then whoever poured the alcohol again sucks it back and drinks it. Ugh, That's nasty. Whoever came up with this and you're looking at this video, fuck you, that's nasty. And I can't forget that it causes, could cause long-term damage to your rectum. You can't shit. That would suck. Don't do it. Retarded. Number 9. The pill challenge. This challenge is where you raid your parents, your grandparents, your dog, your goldfish cabinet of full of pills. You grab all the pills you can get and you, maybe you crush them up and put them in your shot glasses. This is retarded. Who would do this challenge? It's unbelievable. Why would you fuck up your life? This could cause seizures, respiratory depression, shock, permanent damage, or even death. Don't do it. Finally, number 10, dog shock challenge. This challenge is where you get on your hands, knees, pant, bark, whine like a dog. No, I'm just kidding, but it's pretty close. Without the hands, knees, part, you wear your dog's shock collar for when they bark. You know, they get shocked when they bark if there's like mailman going or something like that. Or you can yell and scream into collar too if you want. If you try it, you're gonna get a shock. Depending on the voltage, this can cause a lot of damage. It can make you, it can paralyze you even if you have the voltage up high. I find this one funny, but it could also lead to seizures or heart attacks. Don't do it. Anyways, that's all 10 dangerous and stupid challenges part 1. I'm sure me and my girlfriend will come up with some more. Like, there's that tampon challenge that Giovanni girl did. She's just fucked up. I don't like her. She's fucked. I'm just wondering what would make these people do these challenges. Not sure if the iPad got boring. Did summertime spent outside lose appeal? Are there not enough toys and electronics anymore? Who knows? If you have any other challenges that you want me to include in my next video, then comment below. But for now, comment, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and share to your friends. You can also follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/TheMeltedTV, instagram.com/MeltedTV, my website, MeltedTV.info, I-N-F-O, and there's also Facebook. Facebook.com/TVN. Thanks, guys. The salt, number 3, salt. Okay, this. You know. My God, there's a bug!